Good evening and happy Thursday night. Welcome to Live from the Underground. My name is Jim Yeager. I'll be your host this evening. I got a couple things to go over with you before we get started with this awesome act tonight. We do have, as you can see up here, we have our Live from the Underground long sleeve tee. We also have our Underground recording studio t-shirt there. Very cool. All right. Also, I want to let you guys know that we're starting off on Facebook. We're giving you a song on Facebook, and then we're jumping over to Bandcamp. That's our new venue for our live stream. So, all that aside, tonight we have a very, very special act, good friends of mine, and Mike Sheehy, Jan Sheehy. Give it up for the Milkhouse Heaters.
It's a really, really fun way to play a set for everybody. So I'm Jan, and that's Mike. And everything you hear is pretty much a collaboration of me and Mike. We will throw in some covers a little later on, just so people hear something they know. We do have a website, www.themilkhouseheaters.com. That's themilkhouseheaters.com. And there's t-shirts and CDs there because we don't have them on Bandcamp yet. But anyway, we'll get there. And Mike, when you're all set, you need a harmonica for this next song. It's called Good Guys, Bad Guys. Today, it's hard to tell the difference between the good guys and the bad guys.
This one goes out to all the bankers out there.
One, two, three, four.
Bonnie loved Clyde like June loved Johnny. They took a little ride to get a little money. Money from the man, the mean banker man that was robbing all the people across the big land. Sometimes it's hard to tell the good guys from the bad guys. Sometimes good guys wear black, bad guys sometimes wear white. It's hard to tell the difference sometimes between a high school dance and a schoolyard fight. Robin Hood stole from the rich and gave to the poor. The sheriff took the land and the money, left the food insecure. Sometimes it's hard to tell the good guys from the bad guys. Sometimes good guys wear black, bad guys sometimes wear white. It's hard to tell the difference sometimes between a high school dance and a schoolyard fight. All right. We're black, bad guys sometimes we're white. It's hard to tell the difference sometimes between a high school dance and a schoolyard fight. Cops, priests, politicians, lawyers working both sides. Take your money and your trust, leave you broke, broken inside. Sometimes it's hard to tell the good guys. Sometimes it's hard to tell the good guys. Sometimes it's hard to tell the good guys from the bad guys. Sometimes good guys wear black, bad guys sometimes wear white. It's hard to tell the difference sometimes between a high school dance and a schoolyard fight.
Thanks so much. So Mike and I do a lot of writing about everyday things. And before the pandemic, we went to Plum Island in Massachusetts to do an entire island-wide festival. It was like a front porch festival. And Mike got really sunburned, so he wrote this song out of that. It's called Vitamin D.
Come, and when the crows come,
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks so much to our studio audience. I want to thank Vincent and Babs and Jim Yeager, of course, for having us here tonight. It's a real, real joy to be doing this.
Great room in here,
oh,
too.
Oh, my goodness. Everything's great.
Great vibe.
And, you know, after almost 15 months of not playing live, it's a real treat. So we did take a lot of time off. We did a lot of writing. And this is a new one. Came out of a story that we heard about two guys that worked in healthcare, and this was kind of a side story part of it. So it's called Made It Wait Till Monday.
And we used their real names. This was about, actually, these guys wrote the song. We just put it down. they made it all happen. These guys were heroes. At 10 years old, they were heroes. This goes out to Josh and...
Sam.
It's on everybody's stoop, spreading hate and fear and trying to recruit. But my friend Sam, he had a plan. Now we ain't fools, and we've been told that you shouldn't mess with fate. We ain't naive and we know damn well you can't stop hate. But at 10 years old, we made it wait till Monday. Brothers from different mothers, me and Sam are tight. Sam's skin is black, mine is white. Sam said, Josh, I've got a plan. So we grabbed our bikes and removed every damn pamphlet in sight. You don't always have to throw a punch to win the fight. Now we ain't, and we've been told that you shouldn't mess with fate. We ain't naive and we know damn well you can't stop hate. But at 10 years old, we made it wait till Monday.
That Sunday morn, I went to church with a twinkle in their eye.
And on the way home, we stopped for donuts and talked with neighbors. And no one had a clue but Sam and I. 'Cause my friend Sam,
we made it wait till Thank you.
Thank you so much. This next song is a breakup song. It's funny. Mike and I have been together a really long time, but we do write really good breakup songs. I don't know why.
Well, this one here was given to us by a dysfunctional couple.
That's true.
They just don't know it.
It's called Good For You. Say Jack, and who is the other person?
You've got 81.
Okay. All right. Well,
hey Jack.
Hey Jack, out there in Olympia Land. Thanks for checking in. All right.
Cool.
This next song is called Borrowed Shoes. Your headphones, your cans are a little hot.
A little hot. We start, but I can deal with it.
Well, I think Vincent might be able to help you out there, Mike.
Two, three, four.
right sometimes.
Thanks a lot. Goodness. It's a little song about climate change.
Yes.
It's called Lemonade Song.
We wrote this one back in like 99.
Easily.
And if they had only listened to us then.
Thank you. we've made. This is what we've made.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. All good fun. This next song is called Jenny, and I'm gonna just send this out to.
Are we doing this one?
Yeah, I think we'll be brave.
All right. Sending it out to who?
Just sending it out to all those people out there that are figuring out who they are, what they are, what they want, and get that freedom to be just exactly who you are. Fix it in a minute.
Try that. Hey, check.
Much better, Mike. This next song is called All About You. It's not about you. It's about somebody that's not here. He who shall remain nameless.
Two, three, four. hate this song. I hate this song. It's all about you. It's all about you. I wish this song was about someone else, but it's not.
I've lost my mix a little bit, but I can work with this.
It's a little loud, but it's fine. Is it loud? It is fine.
Too loud through the...
It is fine. It's fun and it's fine. So Mike wrote this next song about, well, his boss helped him, as he likes to say.
Yes.
He doesn't know he helped me. I actually started writing this during Occupy Wall Street way back. And then I kind of hit a wall and I put it down. And then my boss helped me. He didn't actually bring in any paper and a pen and say, hey, let's work on that song of yours, Mike. He just reminded me of my place in the workplace. It's called Boss Man.
Usually I try to put my fingers in my ears in that la-la part. Exactly. I can't hear you.
Okay.
All right. Boss Man.
world, but I just wanna get paid a decent living wage and have some time in the shade. Sitting around like the boss man, sipping on lemonade. Well, the boss man's sitting at his big old house by the swimming pool with his kid and his spouse. While I'm drowning in debt and I'm trying to crawl out, it's like swimming in the Everglades. The lemons, he gets the shade, he snaps his fingers, and he gets a lemonade. Yeah, he gets a lemonade. Well, the boss man's sitting at his big old house. Driving his status car while my blood, sweat, and tears drive the company stock. Making him rich while he treats me poor. He's raking it in and I'm sweeping the floor. It's hard to get by when you're paying your dues and singing the dead and working man blues. But I get the lemons, he gets the shade, he snaps his fingers, and he gets the lemonade. Yeah, he gets the lemonade. Lemonade. And have some time in the shade. Sitting around like a boss man, sipping on a lemonade. Well, the boss man's driving his big old car, driving around like a movie star. It took a little while, but
been so much fun. Oh, it's fun. Oh, goodness. You got your water there?
Hi.
All right, we've got a few more for you. Yay, yay. Again, you guys, this is from live from the underground, and it's this really awesome recording studio here in Randolph, Vermont. We just got turned on to by our good friend Jim Yeager, and we made a couple of other good friends tonight. That's Vincent and Babs, and everybody that's listening. It's super fun. This is going to be quite a center for arts here in Vermont, and we're going to spread that right around the world. So, yeah. This song is called Fighting Over Your Nothing, because in the end, it's all nothing.
Living ain't easy and life ain't always fair. It's a long, dusty road, so brush your boots. Comb your hair, walk straight and narrow, get some rest and say your prayers. Go but you climb to heaven's gonna have a million stands. You come into this world with nothing, you're gonna leave this world with nothing. Out in between, you're kicking and screaming, if I know but you're nothing. But if you're kind to a neighbor, they will surely pay you back by carrying your good karma into the next world, into the next world, hey, yeah. Work ain't easy to find, bosses aren't always kind. Sometimes punching a clock is like chewing time. Better enjoy every dollar you earn before they pour you in the grave. Cause you can't take none of it with you, no matter how much you save. You come into this world with nothing, you're gonna leave this world with nothing. Out in between, you're kicking and screaming, fighting over your nothing.
Must be Chris. We love you, Chris. All right, we didn't write this. Can you get the ending on this one? We're gonna find out.
We don't get the ending.
We don't get
we'll
the ending.
We'll just end it.
Yeah, sounds good. All right, this is a Beatles tune. Lennon and McCartney were quite a team. And
it's the first song they ever wrote together, I believe it is.
True. So, two.
Baby says you're driving on the one after 909. I said, move over, honey, I'm traveling on that line. I said, move over once, move over twice. Come on, baby, don't be cold as ice. Say we're traveling on the one after 909. I begged her not to go and I begged her on my bending knee. I said, you're only fooling around. Only fooling around with me. but honey, I'm traveling on that line. I said more once, more twice. Come on, baby, don't be cold as ice. Said I'm traveling on the one after 909. Bop, 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 bop.
Thanks so much. Yeah, yeah. All right, we're going to play one more for you. What's it going to be, Mike? How about punching?
Sure.
All right, this is on our CD. It's called Farmhands and Factory Girls. You can find that on our website, themilkhouseheaters.com. Also some t-shirts you can ask about that. You can get on the mailing list. Sure, you can take a look at these Live from the Underground long sleeve shirts and t-shirts. Anything helps, all of us artists, so I do appreciate it. Thanks again for hanging out with us tonight. We're gonna do a quick interview or a long interview. I'm not sure, we're gonna do an interview with our really good friend Jim. So do stick around. I don't know if you can see that there, but that's the CD. The art on the CD, inside and out, is by a really delightful man and friend, Charlie Hunter. He's an excellent artist out of Bellows Falls, and that's his stuff. So we always say if you don't like the CD, you can hang the cover on your wall and has this really nice art. So.
moved on to Missouri, where it reminds me of misery. I said,
show me a thing or two.
So they held up a mirror, and I started to shiver.
What more could they do when I'm punching holes in canvas to see if a bigger picture exists? Yeah, we're punching holes in canvas, painting with our fists, painting with our fists, painting with our fists.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure to play for you. We'll be back to talk. So thank you.